bring this man down. A defensive disruption, buying time for Miracle for a grow, but the tide bring a crit. It's nearly too much, but the heals. Miracle keeping himself alive with the side gunner. They're looking to want Fada. Fada will go down on a dieback if he falls. Can they keep this man alive? They can't. The stun from Mind Control comes into two. Fada's still alive though. He's backing off. Buyback from Milwaukee finally goes down. Mind Control will be able to finish off the tide. He's down for good for 2 minutes. Mutuba Man tries to TP, but Milwaukee's there with the control. X-Mark drags him back. Full staff on Mutuba trying to break him out of there. Yapsa holds him in with a rod of Atos. He's looking for the stomp. He finds it. Another force note to try and separate Mutuba Man from Secret, but the Hex is there. X-Mark and Torrent as well. Mutuba Man's caught out. Ace chasing for more. He has the vision for the glimpse. Puppy's got the control. Yapsa's got the deeps. Slaps down Kuro. Double kill for Yapsa. Secret able to hold.
That was all their buybacks besides the Weaver. A very costly defense for Secret. The heals coming up from GH as well as the defensive disruptions were absurd on